State.
Thanks, Caroline. Another case we've been watching closely came to a conclusion today. That's Melissa Jones. She's accused of scamming $40,000, saying she had cancer from her friends who were trying to help her. Artina Shively was in court today as Jones was sentenced. Pretty emotional. A lot of people spoke today, too.
Absolutely. And the main emotion out there today was anger. There's still a lot of anger towards Melissa Jones. Close to 200 people donated to her, and four of them got to speak in court today. One of them, her own sister. As Kevin mentioned, more than $40,000 has to be paid back. But the main theme in the statements made by victims today was it's not about the money at all. They say Jones ruined their community, broke up friendships, and worst of all, did horrible damage to her own two young children. She lied to them, telling them that she was dying in order to keep up the charade that she had breast cancer.
The biggest victims in this case, you know, you can put the money aside. These kids are going to be affected for a long, long time, and it's just incomprehensible to me that a mother could do that to her own children just to make a few thousand dollars.
Now, Jones' sister was allowed to speak today in court because
she
too is a victim. Yes, her name's Julie Francisco, and her statements were very revealing. She claimed that their own mother is in remission from cancer and that their father died from the disease and that Melissa was at his deathbed when he passed away. She also added that Melissa is a good person despite this crime.
But again, Melissa Jones did not have cancer
when she asked for help. Right.
Okay, Tina will have more on that later coming up tonight on News 8. Hey, you like to shop? A new development today. Costco, the wholesaler, maybe eyeing Rochester. There's certainly a lot of buzz around this today.